Today, a man who changed your life died, and you may not even know his name. Whether you love jazz, blues, pop, or rock and roll, you owe a debt of gratitude to Les Paul. He lived for 94 years, but as NBC's Ron Allen now reports, his music and his enormous influence will live on.
If you've listened to or played just about any kind of popular music going back decades, then Les Paul has been a part of your life. He was not just a virtuoso musician and performer, he was also an innovator and inventor, known for creating a distinctive sound and style. He was the father of the electric guitar. One of the most popular models bears his name, the Gibson Les Paul. For the past 12 years, well into his 90s, Paul had been playing every Monday night at New York's Iridium Jazz Club.
The enjoyment of hearing people laugh, the applause. There's ego involved. You want to perform. You want them to like you.
His spirit and his contributions are in every musician that plays today. So everybody's carrying a piece of Les Paul with them.
He created effects like reverb. He devised a recording technique called multi-tracking. Les Paul performed with the music world's greatest. They are some of his most devoted fans.
My sound has developed and my style developed because of playing Les Paul.
He was born Lester William Pulsefus in Waukesha, Wisconsin. Played the harmonica by age 8. By 17, he was making a living with his guitar. Les Paul had hits through the 40s and early 50s and became a household name on TV with his wife, Mary Ford. He's in the Grammy Hall of Fame, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and the Inventors Hall of Fame. He was even honored by a president. Paul had not appeared here on stage the past 8 weeks or so. He was so ill, he even missed his 94th birthday party here back in June. And every week he was gone, his fans thought and hoped that would be the Monday night he returned. Paul said he wanted to be remembered as just a plain old guitar player.
That's good enough for me. Yeah, I just do the best I can. I do.
But he was an icon who revolutionized music. Ron Allen, NBC News, New York.